Alright. Alright, Mike, right, Sherry. Well, I figured I would show you guys what I'm working with here. It's the Toro Lithium Weed Eater. I can actually this one-handed. The blower is a bit difficult to get into a video, so I could start it up so I can do this one-handed here, because it's got the thing for it to work. So let's see. So you guys, that there is the Toro 20 volt electric lithium weed whacker. So that did pretty good. All right, guys. Well, we're just down to that little. I don't know if you can really see it, but. Around that little square right there, and we'll be done. Guys, now we're going to just simply start the 775 echo. We're gonna do some blowing. Now, I know Sherry's been wanting to see the blower, so I'm going to go ahead and head out to the front. Let's get a video for you. 1 second. All right, miss it. I know you've been wanting to see this blower. So this is a 775, which is a 48cc. So this is an older one from like the 90s, but this is a 775. Here's reason why the numbers are worn off on it, the tags, it was used in landscaping before I owned it, so these things get tossed around. Alright. The weed whack some weeds up, so I'll keep that mediator. Let's go ahead and clean that up real fast.